No morphine, no nothing. Hey, if you sign her into hospice, then we'll give her morphine. So instead So I'm praising God because she is no longer suffering. She's not here to see the pain and suffering. She goes, Mija, our first black president. So she lived to see a change in society. So I am thankful to God that he has her in his loving arms. I have a baby up there, so they're both together now. And I'm concerned about my youngest, so we're doing tests. So I'm thankful because I know God will put Jesus' healing blood on her. And you guys be blessed.